This may look like a bunch of trash, but it's actually the collection of Eleanor Reed, an artist who lived to be 101. I purchased her collection off Facebook Marketplace, and since then, I've been going through it and upcycling as many pieces as possible. For this piece, I made a scorpion out of polymer clay and surrounded it with resin to give it the effect of a bug trapped in amber. It turned out so cool, and be sure to follow along to see what I do with the rest of Eleanor's collection.